They grew up together, they work out together, and they've shared brotherly moments together. But until this week, Tidewater's Dave Trout Wine and Pawtucket's John Trout Wine have never been on the same field at the same time. Ironically, their parents were at McCoy to share the historic moment.
Yesterday was one of the biggest thrills of my career, and more so than just being in the majors, seeing your brother out there, and we're both so close to the majors, both on the same field, the parents in the stands. It was something that, what are the odds of that? I mean, I'm sure it's never happened in this park before. And
it's like double ulcers, you know. You go to a game like last night, and normally when one of them's pitching, at least you have the other half inning to rest. But last night, ironically enough, they both were in the game at the same time, and that was really tough, I'll tell you.
Baseball is the lifeblood of the Trout Wines. Jack pitched in the Phillies organization and got the boys interested in baseball. Gwen has been the support system, but it took her a while to learn the finer points of the game.
I'm very happy I don't have to wash their uniforms anymore. But it's just fun.
I like to interject that there was a time when I was in Little League, she washed my hat, and they almost got a divorce over that one.
But she always called our uniforms our costumes.
The Trout Wine men have their own type of triangle trade going. At least once a week, Dave calls John, John calls Dave, and they both call their dad.
It's funny, you know, if he has a good outing or a bad outing, if a guy hits a certain home run, you know, he'll say, like, you know, Hensley Mullins hit a home run off me or something, you know, and I just faced Mullins, you know, 3 weeks ago. It's the same. It's kind of funny when I face Hensley Mullins next time, I will probably, you know, hit the man. No,
all the support they've given us over the year and all the heartache we've given them with the calling home, oh, I gave up a home run again last night, oh, my ERA is 6, things like that, which is, it's really tough on them because they want you to do so well. And then to have them in the stands and get to see both their kids play at this level, it's just, it's, you feel like, well, maybe we're paying them back in some way.